So, welcome to Cooped Up. As I was walking here, I had to come to the car quickly just to put like my jacket away or something, and I stumbled onto this little historic tunnel thing over here. Apparently, it was built in 1860 and it's still here. These are things I don't even know about Cape Town, and I lived here for like my whole life. Anyway, this is what the board looks like. You can pause that if you want to read it if you want to, and the tunnel is right over there. Don't you think that's cool? Oh, that's sick, man. It's probably have some like dead bodies and stuff lying in there. I think probably this tunnel is haunted even. Oh, that's sick. I even feel scared just walking towards it like this. Oh, that's insane. Anyway, the reason why I'm here today is basically because of the Dragon Boat Racing. This New Apostolic Church always has this event every year on Easter Monday. And that is what today's vlog is actually about. So I'm just gonna walk around, get something to chow, because I haven't eaten breakfast yet, up very early. Some bikers driving around. Cape Town is always alive, every single day. It's quite empty now though, but it's early morning still. And this place is never this quiet when I'm here, but I think it's because I'm quite early. So yeah, let's just hang around and we'll see the place fill up eventually. So remember I told you guys how full this place is gonna be, yeah? Okay, so I'm heading in now. I'll show you guys quickly how full it actually becomes, and this is the race area. So now they got us sitting on the ground here.
This is Lincoln the, Warriors this is from Silvertown. Lincoln Warriors from Silvertown. Lincoln Warriors from Silvertown Bishop area.
Here's the drummer.
Lincoln Warriors. This is your final body call. Lincoln Warriors.
I don't smoke. Okay. I'll probably cut to the scene where we're on the boat after this. Wish us luck. Okay, so now we got off the boat. We came second place thanks to this amazing drama over here, Tamsin.
Yeah, come on.
Yeah, so that was great. I think we're gonna race later again. No, this is the Cape Town Island. So full of people all the time. People love being outside because we got great weather. So yeah, this is how it normally looks. Like at peak time. And this is amazing. I love Cape Town. Personally, I think that stairs over there is probably one of the prettiest pieces of art here in Cape Town. So yeah, let's go climb the stairs and see if we can find out a bit more about it. Doesn't say much up here. It's very empty. And there's no board of information that speaks about the painting. So I don't know. Just have to get the lighting right every time. Yeah, see. One of my favorite things to do as well while visiting Cape Town is visiting Aston Martin and McLaren right across the road. Trying to get the light right, there we go. So yeah, sorry about the glass and the reflection and everything. Place is always closed. I don't know how people buy cars there. How do you purchase a car if the showroom is always closed? Anyway, the internet is a wonderful place. Yeah, Aston Martins. I told my dad once, one day when I'm rich I'll buy my Aston Martin. Well, thanks to junk status, that's not gonna happen, right?
here we go. But wait, a little more. Okay, that's alright, that's alright. Anyway, so yeah, I guess that's the vlog. A full day of crazy dragon boat racing. And a bit of exploring of Cape Town. Look, I need a shower. This is what the water, can you see that? This is from the water of the dragon boats. You can even see on my sweater here. Check that. It's from the water of the dragon boats, but it's always big fun. It's always nice to go to that event. This was actually the first time we participated in the event, and I think we did well. Given that we only practiced twice, and you know, we didn't suck that much. But it's just very full all the time. And I don't really like full places, so there was that. But other than that, it was good. It was good team sport, and it was nice to be out. It was nice to have something to do. Anyway, I think the vlog ends here.